Blackburn. Pokem coin rupees of it. We all know what everyone thinks about Superman on Nintendo 64, but what about Batman? No one talks about Batman 64. DC. Return of the Ukraine, Betty's is best on some of those Batman animators. Hard difficult, standard Batman offensive, nimplans. I'll take offensive Batman. Yes. Because this is flying game. Bat flying machine. I'm getting an emergency signal. Stay back. You need help. You are Joker spa. Yeah, right. Here's Batman. Bruce, you read me. Something's going down at Gotham Iron Space. Going to check it out. Be careful there. Have no idea what is going. Why is Batman current there and Bruce is some old guy? Oh yeah, I guess this is some kind of spin-off of Bat. This is not real Batman, this is Batman's son. It's pretty slim. But the vets look like Castlevania 64 to me. Oh, this test tough. Doesn't waste. Oh, it's so plot going on. Interesting. Go to open door. Open. It annoys me how many buttons Nintendo 64 has. I have to write them all out just to find out how to open door. That's something about boxes. Of course, key. Now I have to try all the buttons again. Oh, open door. Okay, it was that button. Enemies have the key. To knock some, finally some enemies. Batman! Let's punch them. Okay, we need to be closer for bat punch to work. Now we... Okay. Working. This seems to be pretty easy enemies. Though this man is Batman, or Batman's son. Okay, robot. So it not be any problem for Batman's son. Just as I talk, robots are no trouble for open door. Here he's planning to make shh. Never know at least. Open door. I wonder what Joker is planning. Is this a working class man? I have to kill him. Proletarian. Who do you think I am? Are you retarded or then so I hope that quite event? Anyway, that man is dead. It's surprising amounts of damage to Batman's. Hope it doesn't... No, I was worried a bit that whole world killed Batman's son. A bigger robot. No worries. He shot Batman's son.